place to win a football match. And this team seems equipped to be able to come up with most. I mean, I like that about good outfits, you know, when they can adapt to whatever's in front of them. And they've done that to get this win.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.